This is the Malkohi host community in Adamawa State, where most of the internally displaced persons who are farmers have come to settle. Volkatok is also here to assess their situation and see what kind of support can be provided for them. But right before he paid a visit to this host community, he visited the deputy governor of the state, who expressed worry that some of the IDPs who are in camps as well as in host communities may as well not be Nigerians.
The problem is our borders are so porous. People come into Nigeria from all directions, you cannot tell. So already they are in Nigeria, so we are putting machinery to screen them to ensure that these are real Nigerians, and we'll soon trace them out.
Some people coming back from Cameroon have ended up as people who are internally displaced. We know that this poses particular challenges to the state. We are here to assist and facilitate whatever we can within our own constraints.
This is where Yagara and 15 other IDPs have come to call their home. She tells me that when it's not raining, the entire family sleeps over there. But when the rain comes, they move their families to the makeshift tent made out of canes.
Ake rosiyam jam taro a cikin dakin a gurɗe ka gaba da yaran. Haka muke lallaba. To in gari yawa kuma sai mu fitar kayan wani wanda ruwa jika sai mu shan yara na. Mu sha kam gida.
The telltale signs of support here is seen from the Oxfam-provided tent over there and a paper bag with the logo of the National Emergency Management Agency. There are calls for coordination between the government bodies and international aid agencies for these IDPs to receive as much support as is desired.
Yanzu abincin gashi din babu din ne mun ci da safi shi muke lalaba mu inda shi abincin ya kasa mana.
We provide both food and non-food material. In fact, what UNHCRs and other organizations are doing are only to support. If I can put it, it's just about 20-30%.
We are doing our best, and so when the United Nations High Commissioner comes in, it's an added advantage for us. They are trying to assist us to see that they really move back to their homes.
The best way is actually to engage United Nations agencies, you know, that are in, that have the expertise, you know, to teach Nigerian officials and organizations on how to conduct profiling, for instance. The National Emergency Management Agency, NEMA, and the National Commission for Refugees should be transferred to the Ministry of Interior.
At the end of this two-day visit by the UN Assistant High Commissioner to Nigeria, it is now clear that the situation in the Northeast would perhaps not have been so bad if there was coordination and aid provided to the necessary affected communities. Chineye Anokuru, AIT News, Yola.